Hello, Tim, and welcome to another edition of NBK Academy. Today we will discuss the Freedom's Journal. The Freedom's Journal was founded March 16, 1827 by Peter Williams Jr. and other free black men of New York City. The newspaper founders selected Samuel Cornish and John B. Rusworm as senior and junior editors, respectively. Both men were community activists. Cornish was the first to establish an African-American Presbyterian church, and Rusworm was the member of the Haitian Immigration Society. This group recruited and organized free blacks to immigrate to Haiti after the slaves achieved independence in 1804. It was the second republic in the Western Hemisphere and the first free republic governed by blacks. Freedom's Journal provided international, national, and regional information on current events. Its editorials opposed slavery and other injustices. It also discussed current issues such as the proposal by the American Colonization Society to resettle free blacks in Liberia, a colony established for that purpose in West Africa. The journal published biographies of prominent blacks and listings of the births, the deaths, and marriages in the African American community in New York, helping celebrate their achievements. It circulated in 11 states. The District of Columbia, Haiti, Europe, and Canada. Thank you for watching NBK Academy. Black history just in time for back to school. Be sure to visit NBK Academy on G+, headed by NBK scholar King Q. This has been a short introduction to the Freedom's Journal, the first owned and operated African-American newspaper. Peace, family.